After long weeks of intense preparations, the Busoga royal wedding has finally happened today.
Obanga galiwo omuntu yena yena mwene aidhi ensonga eya mazima erobera William Nadiope ni Jovia Mutesi okuyimbibwa mpegano ajikobe buti.
At around 2 p.m., the Chawazinga William Wilberforce Nadiope IV exchanged marital vows with his queen Jovia Mutesi at a colorful church service at Christ Cathedral Church in Bugembe.
I, William Nadiope, take you, Jovia Mutesi, to be my wife. This is my sincere vow.
Jovia Mutesi, take you William Nadiope to be my husband.
In front of over 2,000 guests and millions of people who were watching live worldwide, both on televisions and online, the two vowed to love, be faithful, and comfort one another as long as they live.
Waziransonga, yona yona.
Waziransonga, yona yona.
The Archbishop of Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, led the service as Mutesi transitioned from an ordinary woman to the Queen of Busoga Kingdom.
In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
The church choir, which comprised close to 100 singers, put on a moving, tremendous performance. Preaching to the faithful, the Archbishop Stephen Kazimba Mugalu noted that marriage is God's idea. Therefore, it should be kept in its original form by a man marrying a woman. He emphasized that the royal wedding has opened a new chapter for the next generation to respect marriage.
The truth is one man and one woman. Kulira ebirikutesebwa mu parliament ya Uganda ekitufu kiri nti musada mulala na mukazi mulala. Hallelujah. Mukama yebazibwe.
Quoting the Bible, he advised the Chawazinga not to be like King Solomon, who had close to 1,000 women, but rather he should stick to be faithful to his wife, as the Bible says.
No, Rachel.
Marriage
obufumbo
is God's idea.
Chirowozo cha Katonda mwene.
It wasn't any man's initiative.
Tichari kutandika kuvumbuza kwa muntu.
And therefore,
no, Rachel.
It must be kept in its original form.
Kazimba also suggested that one of the roads in Busoga should be named after the queen, adding that this wedding should be as well used as a stepping stone towards the unity of Busoga in the fight against poverty in the region.
I love the Chawazinga. He knows how to make choices. I want to congratulate all the villagers there. All the women of that village are now elevated. I congratulate the kingdom for having Mama. The queen is in the palace.
On a lighter note, the Archbishop commended a team of legal minds who guided the church to make this wedding a success. The Busoga royal wedding was graced by the Nabagereko of Buganda Kingdom, who was also among those who signed on the marriage certificates for the newlywed couple. Royals from the kingdoms of Bunyoro, Toro, Alur, Bugwere, and the representative of King Swati were all present to witness the historical event. Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.